Happy all right there, well, I never can see it.
No, Victor, sorry.
What time you playing Chilwell?
We're coming back on now till, like, what,
4-ish? Is that what time it is, about 4-ish, quarter to 4?
Sorry.
That's what time it is, about 4-ish.
Yeah.
Your legs will have had enough, by the way.
I'm
going
to start having some sips today, for you.
Yeah.
stuck it in that corner of Flo's garden.
Thank you. skating for one time a day.
Thank you. well with a beer, this one. It's a bit good with a pub, this is a Beatles song, it's over the D, over the R.
I can't do my homework, and I can't be straight. I meet 'em every morning, now I have.
when you can stop it on me. Sisters now, let's get these dancers back on. I'm going to start this off with a little swing. Let's get
Don't. Gather around when he gets on the stand. Then when he plays boogie. Bring it to the bar, the boogie woogie. That is the way you like to play on the piano. And we all know that when he plays, he puts a mom in the chair. The cats all holler hooray. You hear the day, keep me day.
Thank you. Down at bar.
Oh, is it in the jackpot? Come on. My unconscious bias showing then that might have been a very strong one.
Deserve expressions that really fit you. So I rack my brain on to it.
that you will understand.
Thank you. Take care of her when she's over the game.
We're on our last two songs now, and we're going to do the ones that are the most iconic, I think. Probably could have done this.
Taxi driver.
Oh, I don't know. People.
More dancing.
So, our last song is going to be Boogie Boogie Boy. But this song was inspired by Boogie Boogie Boy. It's Christina Aguilera. Come on. Social things.
Where's the pinch of the man from our Chicago way?
Thank you very much for having us. Yeah, let's hope for better weather next time.
Bye! Bye! Say bye, Tim!